ending from the cute clothes you were wearing to the cute voice you led. I guess we've always been best friends. After my mother died, whenever Bree was around, I always felt like my mother was still there in a way. And I know she's with us here today. In fact, Bree, I know I gave you my mother's necklace as your something borrowed, but I want you to keep it. It's an Eiffel Tower necklace. My mother used to live in Paris. She'd come home and she'd tell Bree and I about all of her adventures. I remember she told us that she jumped in the river once. Barefoot, she smiled, leapt without looking, and tumbled into the sand. The water was freezing, she spent blood sneezing, but said she would do it.
Just they may see.